Straight away, Flyers dumping it into through the Captain Haynes, down to Stewart, battling on the boards. It comes out to Jordan Meyer, who flicks a pass out to Galbraith to chase. Reagan sweeps up. A nice easy pass there to Fleming. Fleming can't quite reach Chamont, but he gets it back now. But good defence there from Jameson. And Galbraith sweeps up at the back and looking for an easy out, and he finds it. Possibly even Pasha there. And there's a no ice in there. Low zone, quick smack shot. Good save from Reagan. Goal! There's the first goal for the Stingrays. 2 minutes, 24 seconds. A shot in there, both looking for the icing, waved off. Lozone snapshot, save to Reagan, and I believe it was Dominic Gosman scooping up the rebound. The Hull Stingrays won, the Fife Flyers nil. Turcotte slows it down for the Stingrays as they look to set up another attack. And Turcotte runs into Nicholson, and I think it's hurt there. He certainly hurt. He certainly felt that one, did Turcotte from Nickerson. Fife looking threatening once more, but back comes Stingrays. Pass to Tanaka. Tanaka, oh, should have got more on it. Fife were backing him off. Tanaka should have found the target at least, and in the end, the Stingrays come and get it once more. Davis, oh. And Nicholson, I think, flattened his own goalie, albeit accidentally. I think he's okay. Can't quite see the angle, yep. Reagan's on the floor, stickless, but he's back up at the end now. And goes off to try and regroup. Carl Horn turns around and protests his innocence, as any hockey player would. So, can Stingrays get a quick shot here? Meyer, he's the one, he's got the quick wrist shot. Oh, Matty Davis wins it. It makes no difference. Run down the clock. And that's the end of the first period. The Hull Stingrays won, the Fife Flyers nil. The only goal at 2:24 from Dominic Osman. His third goal of the season. After Reagan had made a save off low zone, Osman was there to sweep it up. And that's the only goal that separates two sides at the end of the first period. So, here we go. Nicholson has the puck, it's allowed to skate. Chamont can't quite get it under control from Fleming's pass. Back to Stewart behind the net. Stewart back to Chamont. Good early pressure here from the Fife Flyers. But Stingrays break. Stingrays have got a 2-1 opportunity. Low zone. Meyer, low zone. Shoots! Oh! Great double save there from Reagan. Davis finds Meyer. Meyer flicks it all the way back to Galbraith. Can find Davis and... Oh! And it came off. Galbraith chucks it on net. Danny Stewart got the poke on it. But unfortunately, it turned it past his own goal. Into his own goal. Galbraith will be cut in with the goal. Carbone goals in ice hockey. And Galbraith will be cut in with that one. Chucks it on net. Was going to try to find Matty Davis. Danny Stewart tries to intercept, but can only deflect the puck past Reagan, who's going the other way. And the Stingrays double their advantage at 23-03. Loose play from Chilcott though, and Reba comes into the zone. Dinks it back to Fleming. Fleming, 2-1. And that all comes back from loose play from Jamie Chilcott. The Fife Flyers take advantage and they make this a 2-1 hockey game once again. Fires out to Carl Haynes, big bomb. And great play there from David Brown. And CJ Sartrain making sure there's no way through from Nicholson on the screen. And that's the end of the power play, and it comes up. Chance here for Roberto to make it 3-1, and it's saved. He might get a shot here. Is this a penalty shot? He's slashed. The penalty on the play. Loose play there from the Fife Flyers. Avato skips past one. And he's got penalised on the way of taking a backhanded shot. He got the shot away. Which is probably why the penalty shot isn't called. But a penalty here, I think it's Chamont. Yep. 21, Bobby Chamont goes into the bin for two. Words here between Lukacevic and Turcotte and Havato. And it's getting spicy here at the Hull Arena. Face-off win by Davis, plays it back. Pasha dumps it in. And if we try and regroup, that should just be about it for the end of the second period. Fife might not have enough chance to get a shot away. 10 seconds to go. Lukacevic comes quickly. Skates fast into the zone, but back down with low zone, and that should be your lot for this period. And there'll be 16 seconds. There'll be 16 seconds left off the power play at the start of the third period. But end of that period now, end of the second period. The Hull Stingrays 2, the Fife Flyers 1. We'll rejoin you after a 15-minute break for the third period, which is sure to be a big one. Okay, welcome back, folks, to the last period of the Elite League Gala Conference clash here. The Hull Stingrays against the Fife Flyers. Hopefully my voice will last the last 20 minutes minimum. Might have overtime and a shootout yet. To remind you, with 7 seconds left of the power play, the Hull Stingrays leading by 2-1 over the Fife Flyers. A chance who feeds Havato. Havato leaves it for Matty Davis. Matty Davis does a lovely move back. Oh! How's that stayed out? How's he missed? What a great play from Matty Davis. Dings it back to Corey Tanaka, the goalie on the floor, nowhere in sight. All he had to do is put it, bury it for, and he ends up hitting the bar. Oh, a chance for Tommy Towner. Tries to find through the hole. Reagan once again. That's twice Reagan's come up big. And young Tommy Towner in there. Bit of a scramble in front of the net. Carl Hornquist has joined it, Reba has it, no one challenging him just yet. He skates out, back out again to Jamie Milam. Big bomb straight into David Brown. He falls on the puck, doesn't know where it was, but he falls on it. And a good smart save there from David Brown. And out come the Fife Flyers once more. Jamie Milam can't quite find Reba. And Nickerson comes over and says no. Deflection off Tanaka, but he clears the second time. And Matty Davis can't quite, oh, it's offside call. And Nickerson with a dumb play. Absolutely dumb late play on Omar Pasha. And that was a handy, and here we go. There we go, Braith, going to skate in and makes it 3-1. 24 seconds remaining. An empty net power play goal from Eric Galbraith makes it Hull Stingrays 3, the Fife Flyers 1. And that's game, set and match for the Hull Stingrays. And the Stingrays are finally taking advantage on the power play, albeit a short-handed. Albeit an empty net goal. So into the last 10 seconds. Danny Stewart having words with Carl Lozon. All a bit needless. And that's the end of the game. The Hull Stingrays 3, the Fife Flyers 1. To recap, 1-0 Stingrays, 2-24, Dominic Osman. 2-0 Stingrays, Eric Galbraith, 23-03. Back came the Fife Flyers, 24-32, Lukacevic for 2-1. And then Stingrays make it a 3-1 game to wrap up the points of regulation. Empty net goal on the power play from Eric Galbraith.